Kuznetsov's flying pass went awry. This is Pinto with Batherson and DeBrincat. They flood the far side. Long drive from Holden. Deflection. Score! DeBrincat flew cruising in front.
That's an amazing deflection because that shot looked like it was going 10 feet wide. DeBrincat's got double digits now in the goal scoring department. That's his 10th of the year. Watch the quick transition. You talk about turning the puck over. They go on the attack. They don't like dumping the puck in. They kick it back, and here's the shot. And that is going wide by a mile. What a deflection by DeBrincat. And goes top corner over the catching glove of Darcy. Absolutely no chance there. It's high and wide, and he knocks it down.
Ovechkin cross ice. They get the formation settled. Working inside for a Carlson rip. That's high. John Carlson, the interior, playing that spot normally occupied by TJ Oshie. Wrist shot off the post and in! It caroms home. The Capitals have tied it up.
Yeah, they moved John to the bumper position because Gustafson is the quarterback back at the blue line. It's the first time we've seen that alignment with 2D and 3 forwards. Posted in. Alex Ovechkin retrieves the puck, gets it right to Kuzi. Looks like he's looking to hit the stick of Strome. Instead, it looks like it goes right under the pads of the goaltender. He's looking at Strome definitely. And I'm not sure Strome got a piece of it. If he did, it's his goal. If not, it's a shooter there, Kuznetsov, who whips it over this waving stick.
Through the seam, Kuznetsov. Gustafson back. Kuznetsov next. Backdoor down low, kicked out, rebound. Sprawling Talbot. A glove save there.
And here's that last opportunity. Just an innocent looking play to the back door. That was going to Alex Ovechkin. A little jam shot there by Carlson right into the catching mitt of Talbot. That pass had heat on.
Johansson back to the point for Orlov. Johansson feeds it up top. Slap pass for Ovechkin. Drive! Squeeze there at the goal line. It's jammed home. Sonny Milano.
This is going to be interesting because that puck from up here looked like it went over the goal line on the Ovi shot. And it was a continuation of the goalie backing up. We'll see what happens here. Look at the power of Ovi. This is his first good shot on the power play. Here it comes. Goes through the body. And there it is. Milano's goal, buddy. You nailed it. Milano makes sure he pounds that home. Puck just about over the line. Milano makes sure it is.
Waiting for a seam to open up. Elevates that pass to Shabbat. Keep it on the outside. Long drive gloved by Kemper off the blade of Stützle.
Yeah, they're moving it down low and then across the paint. Have to have good sticks here.
Stützle on the perimeter. Rotate inside. Score. Batherson ties it.
Has been a Caps killer every time he came onto the scene here in Ottawa. He's now got a 10-game point streak going with his 7th goal in his last 10 games. He had 5 in his last 3 against the Caps. Make that 6 in the last 4 against the Caps. There's that play down low. I mentioned stick position. It came across. It wasn't hard. Just enough to squirt it under the left pad is Batherson in tight.
Batherson, who had the lone goal for the Senators, they're going to happily go to overtime.
Absolutely they will. They're just going to let it run down.
And the horn will sound, ending 60 minutes in a 2-2 draw. Kuznetsov works back behind the goal. Gustafson going to take it back out to center. Sherry needs a breather. 2 minutes into the OT. On the go, Johansson racing in, fires, he scores! Marcus Johansson makes Washington a winner!
Talk about speed, did he ever rewind with the puck in a hurry? And you had to be deadly accurate to beat Talbot the way he was playing tonight. What a rewind, look at him just turn it up. The Senators just backpedaling, no one can catch him. And that is a sleight of hand. That is a wonderful shot in stride. No goalie's going to stop that because it's so deceptive. Marcus wins it for the Caps here tonight in Ottawa.
As a member of the Capitals, Johansson with his 3rd OT game winner. Into the open arms of his countryman there, Erik Gustafson. Beautiful shot off the front foot